Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're gonna play some more of the Let's Play Survival. Come on! My phone has been really slow. We play the Let's Play Survival Season 2. So yeah. Okay. So we are back on. I'm gonna try recording a longer video today, so yeah, maybe we'll do a lot more things than we, you know, and usually do in longer videos than, yeah, we usually also do. And it's gonna take longer to upload, so I'll be uploading probably later. But anyways, yeah, okay, that, I just realized, but there's a dirt block under here, and that's pretty ugly. I think I almost used all my blocks for trying to get up from the nether. Or not the nether, the underground world. Because it took a really long time. So yeah, but anyways, we back on the world. So yeah. Okay. Skeleton. Jukes, ow. Oh, Jukes, ow. Ow. Gosh. Ow. Luckily, it didn't do that much. We gonna make a farm. Ow. Okay. And bam, bam. Ah. Okay, yeah. So, I'm not sure if my video's gonna cut off. Oh, a carrot. Wait, is there cooked carrots? I forgot. Although, I'm excited for a carrot. I don't really like carrots in real life. But I like carrots right now. No, you cannot. Let's just eat it then. Ooh, that's delicious. You cook rotten flesh. I don't know if that was everything. But what does netherrack end up being? Nether brick? What? Okay. Oh my gosh. So, today, I want to make a room, like, surrounding out of this. Mr. Creve. Okay, we're gonna put this around here. And, yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying these Let's Play Survivals. Well, I honestly forgot that that's how gravel works. But, what? Oh, I thought that was a zombie. I'm like, how the heck is a zombie? Ow! Where the heck is he? Okay, oh my gosh, how do you not? Do I get anything special from these? he couldn't see me. Okay, so we're doing way better than we did last series. We obviously didn't have diamonds. You can tell from last season. Although last season we had a better house. So I am thinking about making a new house. Wait, one, two. Okay, that works. That does not work. I'm gonna have to go back. Okay. Oh, wait. New part, please. No. Yeah. Oh, what? Why is there a bunch of netherrack? What? Is that supposed to be in the Nether? I don't think you were supposed to get that, but okay. Okay. Oh wait, our diamond pickaxe is actually a little bit running out for a diamond pickaxe. Okay, we got a stack. And 3, 17, 38. Yeah. Wait, what? What? Wait. Nether portal gave me somewhere else. Whoa. Wait, what? If this is gonna make me lost, oh my god. You're kidding, right? Oh. That is the worst ever. Why would there be a random Nether portal build? Is this even the right Nether portal? Yeah, that's the right Nether portal. What? What the heck? I was wondering, like, did my Nether box go? What the heck? How does that work? Oh, I think my house is around here, actually. But that is really, really, really weird. Oh. I need food. Okay. Come on. Why does that happen to me? Like, always the worst things happen to me. Black Ops 2 background music. Cow. Cow. Why do cows run a lot faster than they used to? Like, a lot faster. Okay. He got the meat. Yeah, 5 meat. I think I'm gonna eat one. No. Okay, come on. That's weird. That is just weird. Our Nether portal's right there. I don't even know if this is gonna be enough. Oh wait, we used some of the Netherrack. Aw, I don't think I'm supposed to do that. But we did it anyways. That was, like, I don't know if I'm gonna be spawning every time I go out of the Nether portal. I really hope we don't, and I hope we don't have to go in there again. Come on, come on. Ow! Why? What? Ow! Ah! No, 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 no! No, 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 no! Oh my god. Oh my god. That witch. Oh my gosh, luckily we spawn here. Gosh, gosh, gosh. How the heck does a witch come here? Dude, get out of here. Wait, that's a speed potion. What? Oh, that was a poisonous. Ow, stop. Oh my god, this guy's trying to poison me. Ow, no, no, stop poisoning me. Get out of here. No, my diamond sword. No way, well. No, no. Where the heck did my diamond go? Get out of here. Oh my god, a potion of healing. No, we need to find our diamond sword. No. This is not good at all. Okay, all our stuff landed in there. I thought for sure we had a restart or something. I'm like, really? Well, did we even get our... Wait, oh. Oof. I was getting rid of them, like, no, my diamond sword. Okay. Okay, I think we got the diamond sword back. But we got an epic drop from that. I'm really glad about that, though. I mean, luckily we killed it while it was drinking the potion. So I think that helped a lot on the luck. We should make a brewing stand. That should be next. Why did I make a block of coal? Okay, I died every day to block of coal. So where's a... How do you make a blaze rod? You really need a blaze rod to make a brewing stand and make potions. Never heard of that one. Okay, a lot of things have happened. But we almost died. We actually did die. But we died almost. Well, we did die from a witch. But we did die from a witch, but. Yeah, but like. Still, like, it kind of, I thought for sure we would have to restart. I'm like, really, bro? And now we have to go back into the Nether. Oh no. Please do not spawn me back somewhere else. Oh gosh. Okay. No. There's like, if you enter from a certain side or something, you don't. I don't know. Okay. We gonna get some, whatever you call this, I forgot. Oh, netherrack, nether. Whoa, no! Oh my god. I hate Minecraft. How is there a random hole sitting in the middle of mining? How does that work? Oh my god. No! Oh, I need a pickaxe. I need to hurry up. Can we not hurry up? No. Oh my god, it's ridiculous. Can we come? We gotta go, daddy-o. Oh my god, if my stuff despawns, I'm gonna be really mad. If my diamond sword's gone, I'm gonna be also really mad. My pickaxe can be ground, then I won't even be able to get it like a... enchantment table. 2x death. How is there a random lava pit? Oh my gosh. That is terrible. Come on. Let's be real. Okay, my luck is just terrible. We need to really hurry up, though. I want to see if I... Okay. Did I have any extra... Oh my god. We are actually kind of lucky that we had our... We still have 2 diamonds in our chest. But no, we don't. We have to really hurry up right now. Like, I don't even know if it's... Come on. I'm gonna cheat. Yep, I just cheated. I know. But at this point, like, believe me, guys, if you would be so mad right now. If you had the same thing right here now happening. Oh my gosh. Please don't despawn. It's really annoying. Let's go. Come on, don't despawn. Like, I mean, there's barely any stuff there, but still, I want to get stuff. Oh, wait. Sword. Take that. Come on. Please. Like, please, at least get something. It's ridiculous. Oh my god. How far did this pit go? Come on. Our chest plate survived. No diamond sword in. Oh, no, no! I hate this. Rip items. Rip everything. Was there really nothing? No. Please don't say that. Oh no. Is it rip everything? Might as well die in tears. That is my gosh. I don't like this. Minecraft, why do you do this to me? Always the worst times. Like, always the worst times. Especially on the survival series. Like, I wouldn't really that much care. But it's not on the survival series. So why? Why? That is the worst luck ever. Well, I'll have to decide what to do next episode. This was a longer episode, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you haven't, hit that like button down below. And as always, stay awesome and subscribe. It's Ray Pryor. Here's a goodbye. And peace out. And hashtag... or hashtag cry. So yeah, that was possibly the worst episode ever. Episode 15. Oh, 15. Well, next episode, episode 16. So yeah, goodbye and peace out.